Hey, 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 this is Pendrum TV. Press on the red button to subscribe, hit on the bell icon to get notifications, like, comment, and share this video. Thank you.
A few minutes to go. Please take your seat. God bless you. Nana, God bless you. I'm wondering. I sat with my husband. The great man of our time. The apostle. Shalom. True. I said the truth. And with all respect, I salute all the men and the women of God in the house. I salute everybody. Amen. As I was sitting there, I was talking to my husband. I was saying that these worldly musicians, when they are doing lunch, they don't do it this way. Before they even start, there are people who are ready to give 2 billion for one CD. There are people who have already prepared their money, 5 billion, 1 billion for one CD. So they don't struggle to sell CD. But when it comes to people of God, it becomes a struggle to even bring 100 Ghana. Ash. I wish we would just say, stop it, don't talk again. I have 100 Ghana. I have 10,000, 2,000, 200 million, 300 million. Let's close the door. The fact is that sometimes, as a prophet, someone will be. Chose the ones they want to choose. But the right one was in the bush. Sometimes the right people are in the bush, struggling there. But those who don't deserve it, they are the right fruits. Enjoying it. But the David one, the one that is anointed from God, he was in the bush, struggling. Beasts and wolves. When the Lord told the prophet Samuel in 1 Samuel chapter 16, he said, go to the house of Jesse and anoint a prophet, anoint a king, because I have chosen myself a king. When the prophet got to the house, when the first son of Jesse got out, he was handsome. There are people with money. There are people with PhDs. When they appear, people bow. But they are not the chosen ones. Come on, they are not the chosen ones. They are not, they are not, they are not. But tonight I'm telling somebody, you may be in the bush, you may be in the park, but you are coming. Hey! Somebody then you enjoy. Okay, if you're funny, sir. Then one son came, he looks nice. He has 6 packs, has got degree, has got PhD. I'm not saying he's not good in school. But some of us, we don't have that qualification. So this morning I was saying that people can classify or tell you your worth. They said this woman is worth of $5 billion. Nobody can classify my worth because I walk in Christ. When it comes to Christ, nobody can calculate. No mathematician can calculate my worth because I carry on.
Don't be worried.
tell you once, we, some of us, we are not afraid. Let the whole world go. We are walking with Christ. We don't care whether they support, they don't support us. We will stand for God. I don't know whether somebody is created like that. I don't know whether you are created like the way I'm created for God. I don't know whether you feel what I'm feeling. But she will be there in the palace. People will stand and are waiting for her to come before they can sit down. If you are the one God has chosen, men will try but will never succeed. I'm telling you tonight, if you get one of these CDs, something will happen to you. It's not ordinary CD. It carries power. There is oil back in it. There is a right spirit back in it. I want you to give your all. Sign checks. Give more money. Go to your ATM and bury me money. Close your account and show me to it. For money is not important, but God is ultimate. And they be dry today, but I carry oil to make money. And they have nothing to show today, but I carry power to command, and it shall come to pass. And they'll be walking barefooted, but I carry some grace that I will speak into the realms, and something will happen. That is the kind of grace you got today. I do. I have heard the command say, "Come on, you see anything so far?" Sometimes we're standing alone in the room where we can't tell anybody. Men of God, you know it. You know you carry oil. When you get one opportunity, the whole world will hear of you. Who will give you the opportunity? They won't give, but God will give. Yeah. God will give it. God will give it. You see the way I'm sweating? I think there are some funds there, Baba. I think everybody needs some. Great apostle. Apostle of our time. My husband. And yeah, he's wearing green. He looks very handsome. He doesn't like green, but I chose green for him. He looks very handsome. Bring it. You need to get one of this fun. It's a powerful fun. You must get one. If you don't come, I'll give it to you myself. This one, the violent will take it by force. When it comes to sowing seed, you will pay. You will come and do.